The Fire Enchantress is a Ragnarok Access match, and it is a tables match. Character 3 from Ancient Egypt. Stop it! Apocalypse!
What is Apocalypse wearing?
You know, all these years I fought him, I didn't know he had hair.
Seriously?
Yeah, I didn't know he had hair. I thought he was bald. It must be a helmet he's wearing or something.
Well, this is odd.
Guess this is his Ragnarok attire.
Too bad he's not actually, you know, showing it off in a Ragnarok.
Well, this match came about because, well, first off, Apocalypse and Thanos beat Superman and Batman to become the new Multiverse Tag Team Champions.
The shortest reign ever.
Yeah, they got cashed in on right after. From Money in the Bank, they got cashed in, like, right the next part after. Stop.
I'm not doing anything.
Me either.
One of the audience got a little grabby.
That's just okay.
Yeah, well, anyway, last episode of Battlestars, Apocalypse is trying to go for the Matrix Zone Championship. So they could maybe tonight, if I'm not, or, you know, in Ragnarok,
get a shot at the
Multiverse title. Superman came in, kind of butted in on it. It became a triple threat, and Superman got pinned by Wolverine, and Apocalypse blamed Superman for that, and, ended up slamming him through a table. And that's why they have a tables match. And how long these are supposed to be after a long time?
Well, I don't know. Not that long a time.
Well, we have had flaming table matches. We've had plenty of those.
And the opponent from Planet Krypton, Superman! And, well, Superman, since losing the Multiverse Tag Team Championships, hasn't had much luck in CPVs, or mega events, specials, whatever.
He's been in a lot of multi-man matches, too.
Yeah, that's true.
What is he doing?
I don't know.
Is he trying to take that S off? My god, are you really Ultraman?
That's not Ultraman.
Yeah, Ultraman's got an aura of sadness about him. You know, because his wife is banging Owlman. Yeah.
Anyway, we're going to start this tables match off. The only way you can win is to throw your opponent through a table. What the hell is Superman doing?
Trying to get set up for a table spot already. Okay, cool.
Why do we only have one table? Has our budget went down that much and we only have one table?
Apparently, yes.
Oh, superplex right off. Because Superman did something weird climbing the ropes. Apocalypse is not going to take it.
Anymore. Oh god, the Crusader ruined that song.
Suplex.
Oh, what a clothesline by Apocalypse. Apocalypse.
No. Block. Superman fights back. Punch. And now Superman.
Oh, Snake Eyes. Speeding bullet.
Problem is, pinning him will do nothing. He's got to do one of those tables. One of our tables. That one lonely table out there. Uppercut by Superman. Elbow drop.
Or how about that table over there in the audience?
Yes. I'm pretty sure any table counts. And I have no idea what Superman's going. He's looking for another table. We have one. Punch. Punch. Gets back in. Apocalypse starts beating on him. Now Apocalypse.
Everybody's favorite Dean Ambrose move.
Knee to the gut. Knee to the gut. And side Russian leg sweep. Now Apocalypse.
He's got a chair. So it's already become a tables and chairs match.
What was that?
I don't know. I think he's playing mind games with Superman. Superman trying to Kryptonian clothesline on nothing? Oh, chair shot. Another one. Superman's in trouble here.
Well, we can't really tell if he's in trouble unless he's about to go through a table.
Oh, okay, he's in trouble. STO onto the chair. And Apocalypse was taunting him. Oh, man. And now Apocalypse has that table. Wait, Superman starts fighting back.
Kind of punch him from behind there.
Yeah, well, it's a dirty move, but a veteran one. Irish whip into the barricade.
Yeah, Superman playing dirty is weird.
Oh! Smashed his face in a Kryptonian clothesline after smashing his face into the barricade. And blocked by Apocalypse. And now Apocalypse fights back.
So, what do you think has a strength advantage here?
Spinebuster! From the looks of the right now, Apocalypse.
No, he does have all that celestial technology. You know, he's not wearing any armor or anything right now. Punch! Punch!
And that didn't seem to really bother Apocalypse. Okay. Oh, another... like, STO... maybe it was a one-handed spinebuster. Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen. And now Apocalypse back in the ring, and Superman with a bubble bomb. Okay, I've never seen him do that before, but alright. Oh man, here's something I have seen him do before.
Superman punch busting Apocalypse open.
And now Superman setting up the table. I mean, this could be it already. No, Apocalypse. He's got life in him.
Well, you know, some people, when they see their own blood, get angry.
Irish whip. And Superman comes out here. And Apocalypse is tearing apart the WWE guys table. Because reasons.
Yay.
Yeah. Now Apocalypse. Oh, no, he's gonna throw him onto the table, and we've got instruction. Okay. Superman reverses Fireman's Carry. Slam, and now Superman desperately trying to get away from the tables to try to keep this match going. And, oh, he just threw Apocalypse. Now Superman... Oh, Superman splash, super splash, whatever he calls that, body splash, or Superman into the barricade.
No,
he's just gonna punch him. He's not gonna speed bullet him through. No, oh, Apocalypse.
Oh,
leg sweep by Apocalypse. I think his head bounced off the adamantium steps, and I'm not sure of that. Oh, wait, electric chair.
Powerbomb!
And now... Apocalypse throws Superman back in the ring. Elbow... to the face, and now... right by the lonely table. Nice whip.
Into the table! This could be it! This could be the end of the match!
No, Superman fights back. Slams Apocalypse into the table. And knife edge chop. The table does not break.
Well, if it wasn't for the crypto...
Oh, wait, he's going to try to S5 him into the table, and his leg hit it, but it didn't break. Replay of that. Yeah, his leg hit the table. Didn't break. Well, that's a very useful replay.
Knee to the face. Actually, more like the throat. Knee to the throat.
Now, Superman. Oh, he's got Apocalypse.
Spin me right round, baby, right now. Spin me like a bottle, baby, right now. Spin me like a top thing.
Okay, he tried to throw him the table. He missed. Stomp to the leg. Stomp to the leg. Missed. Apocalypse with a forearm. Gets back up and hits him with a forearm. And, oh, wait, here it comes. The Gene Bomb. Replay that. Gene Bomb. This could be it. Well, actually, he has to hit him through a table, so.
Well, he may not have much left to fight off being put through a table after that Gene Bomb.
Well, Superman rolls out of the ring. Apocalypse comes after him. And I think Superman was a little stunned still because Apocalypse, he did not do anything. Apocalypse punched him and threw him back in the ring.
Yeah, look, Apocalypse has the Crimson Mask.
He does. And Superman reverses.
Knee to the jaw. Cutter looked like he got him in the nose. Elbow to the chest.
Stomp. Now Superman got control of this match once again.
Into the table.
Now Superman, wait, Apocalypse gets up from the table. I think Superman hesitated, and no, he tried to knee him in the face, and Superman had the Kryptonian clothes on the outside of the ring.
Apocalypse hit that chair.
Yeah, he kind of bounced off of it. Oh, wait.
Oh! Slams his face into the floor. He busted him open again. That was a glitch. That wasn't two matches put together. Powerbomb from Superman.
What is Superman? Okay, he's got the chair. Well, all legal, ladies and gentlemen. Only way to lose is get thrown through a table.
Smashing him with it.
Now Superman is kind of staring at Apocalypse.
Lovingly.
No. Okay, he's trying to drag it back in the ring. Apocalypse should be out after those chair shots. I don't know what. Oh, okay, I think he's going to try to take the table out there to him. But Apocalypse is stirring. Runs back in the ring. And Apocalypse has the table.
Smashes him in the face with it. And now I think Superman's busted open.
I think he is.
Even though he didn't have the red light, he was grabbing at his head like he was busted open.
What red light?
Never mind.
Oh, wait, Apocalypse.
Oh, God, Gene Bomb on the table.
But it wasn't set up, so it didn't break.
But it probably hurt like hell.
Oh, most likely. Apocalypse is hurt, too.
He just collapsed.
Stomp. Missed.
Kryptonian clothesline, and Apocalypse's back bounces off the table.
Now Superman. What's he doing? He's got Apocalypse up in the ropes. Now he's definitely bust open. He's bleeding.
His own blood.
Yeah. Oh! Oh man, guillotine. He's guillotined Apocalypse on the ropes. And he's jumping over him. I don't know what the hell that is, but okay. Superman punch to the jaw. And I think he's thinking of something here. You know?
Well, do something else instead of the guillotine.
I think he's trying to keep Apocalypse weakened.
Oh! Slams him into the turnbuckle.
And he's. Oh no, no, no. Oh my god. Is he going to do what I think he's going to do?
I think so.
I mean, he's looking right at the WWE guy's table. Oh man, here it comes.
Superplex through the table!
This match is over. Superman has won.
I guess he showed he still has a little bit in the tank.
Yeah, Superman, here's a replay, some of the action. Here's that knife-edge chop on the table. Of course, the table didn't break.
Well, you know, it wouldn't for normal people, but Superman it might.
Yeah. And here's the Gene Bomb. And here's... Okay, that's when Apocalypse got his face slammed in the... There's another Gene Bomb. That's one that's on the folded-up table here. A superplex into the WWE guy's table, winning the match. There's your winner, Superman! Yeah, Superman does... He won the match, but he doesn't... He looks the worst for wear here. He looks like he got hurt in it.
Well, it's weird. Battlestars, you know, Superman was, like, knocked out through a table. Now it's Apocalypse.
Yeah, well... Well, I guess Apocalypse showed he could hang with Superman a bit, but Superman showed he can still win matches.
Hey, you know what?
What?
What if Cap wins at Ragnarok and we have Superman versus Captain America for the Multiverse title?
Well, I don't know. I mean, we've got the draft and everything, so I don't know if that's going to happen.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about the draft.